The last we heard from Father Guido, I'm sorry, from Professor Guido, was that the projection of 20,000 possibly by tomorrow. Have you had any discussions among yourselves as to how high it could possibly go before it starts going down, whether it's new cases or the positivity rate? Just so we have an idea how far up we might hit.
Oh, so if you look at London went up to 180% of its highest previous wave. So that will give you a sense. South Africa was not that high at all. So if we follow South Africa in the NCR, which peaked around, 7,000, 8,000 cases during Delta, we could go up to 12,000 per se, or something like that, 10,000 to 12,000. But if it mimics London, well, if it will go twice as high, which means it will go 12,000 to 15,000 per day in the NCR alone. One of the things we do see is that in South Africa, it went up really fast.
Yeah.
And it is going up incredibly fast. The doubling time is 2.2 in the NCR right now. So it doubles every 2.2 days. What happened in South Africa is went really up, and then in a surprising overnight, it started to crash.
Yeah, down talaga.
And you know, so it looks like we are facing what South Africa faced, going up. And so we hope that we will also see the same coming down.
A good
and
crash.
And if that's the case, 4 weeks. Yeah. It took the entire South Africa 4 weeks to go through their Omicron surge.
Yeah.
Their entire country.
Father, yeah. you were talking about NCR numbers. What about the national numbers? Kasi mas nakakalimutan tayo sa national numbers.
It's different there because, you know, you can see that in the Visayas and Mindanao, the Omicron really has not yet taken off. The numbers are still relatively low. This surge is really centered on the NCR with now increasing involvement of Region 3 and Region 4A, mm-hmm. which is not surprising because people are moving back and forth in the NCR plus. So right now, this pandemic this surge is primarily in the NCR. Now, eventually, just like in the previous surges, except for Delta, it will eventually spread to the rest of our country. Hopefully, the other regions are preparing. Hopefully, the regions are accelerating their vaccination and boosting to prepare for the arrival of Omicron from Luzon.